Good morning, students. Welcome back to my class. In the last class, we have discussed chapter number 7, food and water. Healthy food, unhealthy food, and we get food from different things, means plants and animals. Today we'll discuss how many times we will eat food. Eat 4 times a day. Eat 4 times a day. Page number 36. Page number 36. Every morning have breakfast. This one also we have discussed last class. But today again I will discuss. Every morning have breakfast. Take a glass of milk, a fruit and few slices of bread or paratha. If you wish, okay, in breakfast, eggs can be taken too. Eggs can be taken too. Every day need 1 fruit. Every afternoon have lunch. Take chapatis, pulses, means dal, rice and fresh vegetables. Non-vegetarians can have meat or fish too. Everybody, every afternoon have take lunch, means chapatis, rice, pulses, vegetables, and non-vegetarians take meat or fish, egg, etc. In the evening, you can have some light snacks. You can have light snacks like Hokla, chips or dry fruits, milk, biscuit, etc. At night, dinner is taken. Food items like light, chapati, dal and vegetables can be taken as dinner too. In dinner, eat less food, means light food. Eat less food than lunch. Eat less food than lunch. Okay. Next point, good food habits. Good food habits. Wash hands before and after eating. This one everybody knows. Always, every day, wash your hands before and after eating. Drink good amount of water. Drink good amount of water, like 12 glasses and 2.5 to 3 liters of water, like this. Eat slowly, slowly, not hurry. Eat slowly, chew food well. Chew food well. Eat slowly, chew food well. Never overeat. Too much not eat. Always eat proper amount of food. Every day eat like this. Never eat fallen food. Do not eat food surrounded by flies. So, point is good food habits. Everybody remember that. Wash hands before and after eating. First point. Second point, drink good amount of water. Third point, eat slowly. Chew food well, not hurry. Not quickly. Never overeat. Eat proper amount of food. Never eat fallen food. Do not eat food surrounded by flies. Okay? This one everybody remember that and learn it also. Following good habits will always keep your body healthy. So, point by point, everybody remember that. We need to eat food daily. We also need to drink water daily, good amount of water. Eating healthy food gives us energy. We obtain food from plants and animals. We should eat 4 times a day. We should follow good habits to remain healthy. So students, everybody read properly this chapter. Okay, next day again I will continue. Thank you for timing. Okay.